Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this! Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So, we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepard, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it!
Just a few more.
Cool with me. This is fun. Here comes another one. Nice shot. This is how modern militaries do skeet shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside.
One more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser.
Of course we do.
Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, I'll just do the hammerhead walk for a bit. Time to get that in.
I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years!
Sable, what's your status?
Back online.
No.
Keep him in place.
You're just pissing me off!
Now I can get in close.
Keep trying! Keep failing! I'm indestructible! You're going down! You got-
I see him! Moving in!
Now's my chance.
Did that hurt me? This is a fight, you ain't! Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Do you know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
the bomb. Use Roland at him.
The shield's too strong. I need to disable it first. His shield's down!
In disguise, Bug! Look at me! You can't kill me!
He's quick. I gotta be quicker.
He's taking out too many of us!
Love your test, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out!
Just a moment longer.
What do you think?
Give up now, before I really hurt you!
You two got killed! I give you one chance! Join my crew! Or die!
I'll take what's behind door number 3! Yes! Got it! Time to get personal!
Come in your way, Bug!
Keep your distance! Not let him use his head!
Good tip! Yay, teamwork! Can't let him hit me!
Look up, you moron! I'll teach you!
Well, gadgets won't work!
Eat this!
Incoming!
Fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. I do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
We'll be right back. Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.